Hello everyone, I am Divarani Babar, working as an assistant professor at AISSMS IOIT Pune. In this lecture, we will discuss what is quantifiers. Now, first we will see what is the definition of quantifiers. See, quantifiers are words that refers to quantities such as same or all. Now see here, it tells for how many elements a given prediction is true. In English, we can say quantifiers are used to express the quantities without giving an exact number. For example, all, some, many, none, few, etc. Sentences like, can I have some water? Jack has many friends here. These are some examples of quantifiers. Next one is what? Types of quantifier. See, first one is universal quantifier and second one is existential quantifier. Consider example number one. Let P of x be a statement, x plus 1 is greater than x. Now, we will consider the value for x is 1. So, P of 1 is equal to, what is the condition? X plus 1 is greater than x. So, value of x is 1. 1 plus 1 greater than 1. Yes, 2 is greater than 1. So, it is true. Next, we will consider value for x is 2. So, 2 plus 1 is greater than 2. Yes, 3 is greater than 2. So, this is also true. So, here for all positive integer x, P of x is true. Or we can say that P of x is true for all positive integers x. Or we can write, for all x, P of x is true. Now, consider example number 2. That is, let Q of x be the statement x less than 2. Now, consider value of x is 1. So, 1 is less than 2. True. Now, consider the value of x is 2. So, 2 is less than 2. False. Okay. Now, here, some values are true, some are the false. So, we can say that there is an x for which Q of x is true, or there exist values of x, Q of x is true. That means if domain is a set of positive integers, then it will be true. Now, one note is there, for any two non-empty sets A and B, if there are n elements in a set A and m elements in a set B, then the number of ordered pairs in A cross B will be mn. Consider one example here. Set A contains two elements A, B and set B contains three elements P, Q, R. So here n of A cross B, that means number of elements present in the set A into number of elements present in the set B. So, how many number of elements present in the set A? 2 into how many number of elements present in the set B? 3. That means 2 into 3. So, answer will be 6 here. Now, we will see what is universal quantifiers. First, we will discuss what is the definition. So, the universal quantification of a P of x is the statement P of x for all values of x in the domain. See the notation here, for all values of x, P of x is true. See the notation for all the values. For all the values of x, P of x is true. This is universal quantifiers. Now see, the next point, that is domain or domain of disclosure. Now, what domain specifies? See, a domain specifies the possible values of the variable under consideration. For example, let P of x is the statement x plus 1 greater than x. And let us assume that domain is a set of all positive integers. So, first we will consider value of x is 1. So, P of 1 is 1 plus 1 is greater than 1. Yes, true. P of 2 is 2 plus 1 greater than Yes, true. So it is very important to specify the domain of discourse. Okay? Without it, universal quantification of a statement is not defined. Next type of quantifier is existential quantifiers. So first we will see what is the definition. The existential quantification of P of X is the proposition. There exists an element X in the domain such that P of X, and it is denoted by this symbol. There exists an element X in the domain such that P of X. This is the symbol used to represent existent element. Notice there, that means specifying the domain is important. Without domain, the statement, there exists an element in the domain such that P of X has no meaning. Or for this, we can say there is an X such that P of X, or there is at least one X such that P of X, or for some X P of X. These are the different way. Now consider one example. What is the truth value of there exists an element X of P of X where P of X is the statement X square greater than 10. And the universe of discourse consists of the positive integers not exceeding 4. Now, domain is what here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Because what will be the condition we have to consider? P of X is X square greater than 10. Okay? Now just we will see for the value 1. So 1 square is greater than 10, false. 4 square is greater than 10, false. 3 square is greater than 10, false. 4 square is greater than 10, true. So there exists an X, P of X is true for some values. Okay. So in other words, we can say P of 1 or P of 2 or P of 3 or P of 4. That means there exists an X of P of X. So this is all about the quantifiers. Thank you.